Hey guys, this is just going to be my weight loss journey updates, sort of an official check-in since I started my journey. For those of you who don't know, maybe some of you know, I started working out again officially on July 19th of this year. When I first started, I wasn't going but maybe like twice a week, three times a week. So, it wasn't really full time. I was just, going, trying to see, trying to do a little bit, trying to get back into the whole process. But it is officially August 16th, and I've been going for roughly a month now, and I am happy to say that since I last checked in, I am officially 17 pounds lighter than I was when I started. But I'm still going every day, it's different. I try my best to eat 5 meals a day. I'm not going to say that I always do. I don't always eat 5 meals a day. I sometimes miss breakfast. And like I said, this is all new to me. So I'm trying my best. But I just wanted to get on and tell you guys what it is that I do that caused me to lose the 17 pounds in roughly a month. So as far as the gym part, when I go to the gym, it's basically normally it's three-part workout, I should say. I start out with cardio, of course. I stretch either at home or I go to the gym and there's a machine that you can stretch on. After I do my little stretch, get that in, I do my cardio for anywhere from 25 to 30 minutes. Sometimes I don't go a full 30 minutes because I only want to stay at 150 calories for the first half. That way I can flip back and get back on it the third half and get the other 50 calories because I try to burn at least 300 to 400 calories every workout. I wasn't doing 300 to 400 calories when I first started out, but anyway, the first part is to get on the elliptical and to put it on interval and do basically a total body workout for, like I said, anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes, 25 to 30 minutes, whatever. After I'm done with that, I'll do strength training, and I have a total of five different machines that I get on, and each one of them, has their own weights or whatever. And I'll do three sets of 10 on each machine. So if the machine, let's say the first machine that I get on is the back flex machine, I'll do three sets of 10, and I believe the weight on that one is at 70. So I'll do three sets of 10 on that one. The second one is the ab crunch. I'll get on that one. I believe the weight is 50 pounds, and I'll do three sets of 10. The third one is the I want to say the shoulder extension, and then I think the weight on that one is 30 because it's like the one where you do this. And I mean, I have good strength for the most part, but I kind of struggle on that machine. So it's only on 30 pounds. And I do three sets of 10, of course. Then I do the row machine. If you haven't, ever heard, if you've never heard of the row machine, look it up. That's my favorite machine of them all, other than the ab crunch. But the row machine is like you grab two bars and you pull it back. So it's a great machine. I freaking love it. The weight on that one is, I believe, 50 pounds, and I do three sets of 10. There's a thigh machine. I don't always do the thigh machine. I sometimes do the thigh machine, but when I do, I do 50 pounds, two or three sets of 10. I don't always do that one. I don't know why, but. And then the last one is the leg press. Was that six machines? Yeah, that was six machines because she just added one in. My trainer added another one in, I believe, whatever. Anyway, the last one is a leg press, and I started out doing 30 pounds for the leg press, three sets of 10, but I mean, I go back and forth. I do 30 pounds one day. If I really don't feel like, pressing too much, I'll do 70 pounds or I'll do 90 pounds, three sets of 10. So yeah, I don't have a problem with strength. It's just the fact that, I'm trying to lose weight. After I get through with however many machines that I choose to do that day, I'll get back on the elliptical and get, the rest of my 300. If I do 150 calories the first part, I'll get back on and do my 150 or 200. Sometimes I get a full 300 just on the elliptical and I don't have to get back on it a second time, like today. Well, I should say yesterday. It's basically 1 in the morning, but yesterday I got on, I did, I believe, 336. And I didn't even do a full 30 minutes. I think I had like 6 minutes left or whatever. But I did 336 on the elliptical, got on the strength training machines, and then I left. I didn't do the elliptical again, but even though I love it though. Along with working out at the gym, some nights I do miss this. Like I said, I'm not a perfectionist. I'm trying to get this all in order, but some nights I do my arm curls, and these are just, if you can see it, let me see. No, you can't see that. They're just 5 pound weights. So, I mean, it's not really heavy, but sometimes I do, my arm curls. I'll either do 50 arm curls, like with one arm by itself. I'll do 50 and then do the other arm, and then I'll do them together, which is, 150. Or I'll do 50 arm curls together with both of them. So to try to work my arms, because I want to work on that too. If I don't do that, sometimes I'll either work out and do the arm curls, or if I don't do the arm curls, then I'll work out and sometimes do my Hip Hop Abs by Shaun T. And I bought this and I was like, this thing may not even work. I don't know how it's gonna work for me. I don't know if I can do it. And just kind of doubting. But I freaking love it. I freaking love it. And I'm gonna show you. It's 3 CDs in here. Let me just adjust here for a second. It's 3 CDs. And the first one, I don't know if you can see that. Let me turn it the right way. It's the Fat Burner. The cardio, I should say. The second one is the Ab Sculpt. And that's this one. And then the third one is the Hips, Buns, and Thighs workout. And that's that one. I hope you can see this. But it's a total of 2 hours and 30 minutes of total workout time. And when I tell you, you will get a freaking workout with these tapes. I freaking, well, tapes, CDs, whatever. But I freaking love them. I love them. This is my journey. I have a long way to go, but I'm getting there, and this is something that I do that helps me out. And I do believe that this is helping, helping me with my strength too, and just really everything. Another total body workout, because after 30 minutes on one of these CDs, oh my God, I am drenched. So yeah, that's my check-in for my weight loss journey. I guess I should say weight loss journey, whatever. But yeah, comment, rate, and/or subscribe. Tell me what you think. Tell me if you're on your own weight loss journey. Tell me if you just finished a weight loss journey. If you have any comments, any suggestions, tell me. And see you in the next video. Peace.